Morning, everybody. In today's project,
we will be making one of these cans. So you need a can that you're going to take to all that garbage off, and then you make up your essential. I don't know if I'm going to do this one or this one. You need one of these garden lights. You will be taking this thing apart, and where the lights are, you will be putting this switch so you can switch between the two batteries. You need two battery holders, and this is the project. So. Only have two batteries that come. It's hard to decide on which one do I make, this yellow one that's nice, or this one. The only easy day was yesterday. So let's get the project started.
Okay, so the red and the black wire is where the battery goes. I will solder this together, take the switch out, I will take this completely out. And then I will add two light bulbs for the two eyes, and I've decided to use this one. I shot it a short right there,
testing with this little battery pack I made. And this time I made the battery pack like this so they just don't float around in there like crazy.
Okay, we're still going with the project. This is what it's like, the circuit. When you hit the switch, the lights are on. When you hit the switch, it's going to charge the other battery. But so far, it's going pretty good. As you see, I added three lights. Okay, it's going good so far. Okay, so here's finished prod. The only easy day was yesterday with two LEDs. Switch over there. Let me take off the cover. Here's the inside. The battery's all taped up nice. So, we got it done. Hooray.